Oh, no, my hair.
Hey guys, what's up? This is Forma Therapy. As always, I am your producer.
And I'm Paulo Standing.
Alright, so Paulo, do you know what we're reacting to?
Everything.
You think we're reacting to Supergirl. In order to hype us up, we're actually going to be watching a couple
of videos. Oh, what are you doing to me? I've been waiting 4 days already.
And, you know, not to prolong the process. So in order to hype us up, I thought we would watch some 1 million dance videos.
Yay!
You know, I figured you'd enjoy that.
You better give me some space because I'm about to start dancing with
them. All right, so we're going to be watching, I think, 3 videos.
Okay.
Real quick, just to get us hyped. So you ready for this, Paulo? Alright. And 3, 2, 1.
Oh yeah, my favorite.
So this is the first time I've actually ever watched a video that Yoo-jung choreographed herself.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. I love seeing her and everything.
I like this. It's like very fluid, like ballet type movements.
Yeah, there's a lot of pulling in. Yeah. Like, she puts her arms out and then
like,
she pulls
the song is called The Ocean, and I kind of get like very almost, you know,
it waves.
Fluid. Yeah, fluid. Yeah.
Also, movements. Their clothes, it's like light blue.
Oh, yeah, so it's like ocean spray. Yeah. Ocean spray, like the drink? Is it because I'm drinking ocean spray right now?
Is it really? Oh, no, I just mean like the spray of the ocean.
Okay. This is very specific word.
Oh, yeah, it's just. And there.
Oh, I love that move. That move, which...
And look at her, she's in the back too.
Who?
Seijin.
I don't know who that is.
The short hair. Oh my gosh, you know nothing about 1 million.
Yeah.
You're not even a real fan.
I stopped watching 1 million the moment we started this channel because I thought, everything is content now.
Well, I watch everything and everything now.
Yeah, I don't even watch my faves anymore.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to like watch anything without Casper too, like...
First of all, Yoo-jung has like a super, super adorable face.
Yeah, she's 5.
She looks like the girl from IOI. You would know her from the Breathless music video.
Yeah.
She looks a lot like her.
You.
Which is funny because her name is also Yoo-jung.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
And they look exactly the same, but they're not the same person, which is weird.
I don't know about exactly, but yeah, sure.
For me, they had like the cute button nose and like the really small eyes. Mm-hmm. And like they've got like almost like a, not square, but like a more rounder face.
Square face.
Yeah, it's like, it's very cute. But her moves are, like, completely different, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, her moves are precise and clean.
There's lots of...
Very nice. This was... Besides seeing her and, like, all the other collaborative stuff, like the Lay music video, I've never actually watched a Yoo-jung video, so I actually really enjoyed that. So next up, we're going to be watching...
Hyojin Lee! Hyojin Lee! Hyojin Lee!
I'm going to tell you what, it's not Hyojin Lee.
Damn it! But she was just there, so I'm happy.
We are actually going to be reacting to... Dina's favorite, Chun Sun Yu, and this is, I think this is Jealous by Chromeo, which I actually really like this song, which is why I picked it, because I thought, can he do one of my favorite songs justice?
Wait, Chromeo? Yeah. Like, Chrome and Romeo combined?
I don't know.
Okay.
Alright, maybe.
Okay.
Alright, in 3, 2, 1.
Where's that jean jacket?
I'm just kidding, that's not him. No, that is Jun Sun Yu. It's not really a jean jacket, but it's like the blue one, right?
Yeah.
The shiny one? Yeah, that's him.
Ooh, I like the watch work. And then he turned to it. He turned from it.
He's got more, slick, fancy footwork type vibes.
And you know? I like that lots of his moves are 90 degrees, as in his arms are straight up or straight
out.
Yeah,
and it's like very contained.
You know what I
mean? Like, it's very sharp, but contained. Like, Yoo-jung was kind of like all over the place on purpose, but his is like more crisp and tight.
Like points, lots of points, ups, downs, and
this
straights.
Is actually the first Chun Sun Yu video I've seen as well.
Man, it's like you're not even a fan. You a fake fan, homie! So mad!
It's nice.
Check your clock! What time is it? Time to get sexy?
I like that little thing he does. I like that. He's got a great swagger and aura about him.
Yeah, he like the basic steps he's doing, he makes it look really good, you know?
Yeah. That's actually Dina's favorite.
Is it?
Yeah. Last up, this is a video I think that came out yesterday. This one's gonna be brand new.
It's Hyojin Lee!
I'm gonna tell you what! It's Hyojin Lee.
Yeah, I told you!
It's not Hyojin Lee.
Damn it. Fuck, man! I'm trying not to curse on this channel, but you're making it really hard to.
There are three reasons I chose this video.
One. Hyojin Lee.
Nah.
Fuck you, one, dude.
This is my favorite from 1 million. Two. This video came out just yesterday. And three. This is a song I cannot get out of my fucking head.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright. So let's do this. Yeah. Three, two, one. They're doing the mannequin challenge. Okay.
Yeah, me too. I'm doing it right now. Oh, is that mouth?
She just moved her mouth, right? It. Oh, there he is. Chun Sun-yu with the jacket. Yeah, yeah. That's the one you're talking about, right?
Oh my god.
I love the white. Like the white contrasting the blue. It's very nice.
I mean, she's wearing an under thing under the blue. That's cute.
I love it. She's not afraid to show off her abs. I love it. Oh my god.
That's why they're wearing blue. To contrast the others.
That was a lot of booty. That was a lot of booty popping.
They held hands. This isn't good.
Oh.
They look really fresh.
Stop touching! This choreography is too sexy. I mean, the music video and the song itself is sexy, but I did not expect this to be a sexy. Paulo, what the? I feel like we should oh my god. Oh my god.
Damn.
AJ is literally the sexiest woman alive. There's just something so attractive about dancers, you know what I mean?
It's because they can move.
I think it's both like the movement aspect and just like the mentality of someone being so talented and so dedicated to their craft. Oh my god.
Oh, why'd you stop at Chris? You don't like Chris?
That's not Chris.
That's Chris to the right.
That's not Chris.
Okay.
Dude, that's not Chris.
You're right.
That's not Chris.
Sure.
Her eyes are too small.
Sure.
Also, she doesn't do advanced choreography.
No, don't, Chris, I love you.
All right, Paulo, I'm gonna call an audible. I feel like I gotta watch the last video one more time.
Let's watch it one more time.
I feel like I was too taken away by the booty.
Yeah.
I feel like I can't.
You know what?
I did not appreciate the choreography as much as I did.
You know, to be honest, I don't know if I really enjoyed it that much because her butt went counterclockwise three times and clockwise twice.
I feel like.
And my OCD's kicking in.
I feel like from an artist's perspective, we owe it to dancers everywhere to watch it again and truly analyze this music.
Yeah, video. Yeah. Yeah, whatever it'll get us through the day, right?
Right. Their studio is also really nice. Gray usually doesn't work, but Koreans also have really
light. Yeah, but they're doing 50 Shades of it.
Oh my god, please, Paulo.
Hey, look, that was Minam Young on the window door.
Yeah, it was. I also love her bangs. I love that she changed up her hairstyle, but it still fits her.
Bangs.
It also helps that I really love this song. This song is like on constant replay for me.
Dude, the high socks are so cute.
They all.
I think you just contacted whales a couple months ago.
I feel like the white really emphasizes her butt. Is it just me?
Yeah. You heard it here, folks?
I've also got a thing for the color blue, so she's making it work. And you're right, the socks are really
right?
Great.
They're very nice.
Yeah.
Like, no one else has high
socks like
that.
Oh my god, it's coming up.
One, two, three spins.
Oh my
four,
god.
Five.
Oh my god. Oh, that drop. Oh my god. Oh my god. I love this part.
Oh, fuck.
Also, A+ to the cameraman at 1 million. Like, always killing it.
My favorite part about watching this video again is that you can't see, like, anything below our waist. So, my feet are, like, dancing like crazy. But I'm really good at keeping it. I'm dancing right now, too.
She's so good. That one girl has black shoes on. That should not bother me, but it does. Like, everyone else has white shoes, right? And only Meijie is the one with black shoes?
Look,
that should not bother me.
Look, I just need to know for a second if that's really her.
That's Chris. She's also not wearing a sweater that's like three times way too big for her.
Yeah. That's what I like about Chris. I think we would share clothes. If we ever went out, Chris, you can borrow my jackets all the time. Hey guys, thank you for watching that video. If you enjoyed that, please go ahead and click here to see more K-pop reaction videos. And also, we upload new videos every single day, Monday through Friday, so if you want to be notified when we do that, go ahead and consider subscribing down over there. Peace.
I hope you know it.
Please skip it. I said no dabbing in my studio, Paulo!